so.
He actually is parking right up on top of the ridge right there.
Yeah.
Right. So where could we go?
My guess is that that shiny vehicle down a little bit to the left of the landing, where they're landing, there's a vehicle on the road.
Right.
That's probably where they're sealing the road off right there. That's close.
Right.
That's really close. I mean, that's my guess, though. That's going to take us 15 minutes at least. It's fairly consistent, but not long. Shadow on the mountain. Right over that road, huh? There he comes again. Right up over the road, didn't stop. Didn't look like he stopped spraying. He's treetop level there, spraying that shit. They're supposed to be 20 feet off the ground or something? Is that what it is?
10.
10?
Yeah, right.
I've never seen a helicopter 10 feet from the ground.
I have.
Parked?
No, spraying.
Spraying?
I have.
Doing it legal finally?
Net fields.
Right. Spring. Nice and flat and straight, sure.
Spraying paraquat. Which has been banned for everything except mint. Yeah, we used to live off of River Road. We used to grow a lot of mint in the valley. And back in the 70s. Late 70s, early 80s, and they used to, and I have a picture of a helicopter like 5 feet off the ground spraying paraquat on mint fields.
Well done.
Hey.
Well done.
Vietnam War brought us many things. Expert helicopter pilots.
He did take a break in the spray there across the road, it looked like, that time. And all that's new after this cut. He went right up over the road again on that. My goodness. There, he took a break for something. Trucks and a tanker. Up over it. He doesn't care. That went right on the truck, did it not?
I
know it's not very much footage, but holy crap, there he is again. I can't believe I'm just seeing this. It's deceiving, but that looked like it was going right over the truck a couple times.
Yeah.
I wish I could see what was going on there.
Yeah.
There's a guy in front of this, in front of the pesticide truck, and he just put on his mask.